What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Cliff. I'm back at you with another one. I know I've been gone for a little minute, so look, I wanted to, been going through some things and everything. Some stuff's been real tough and all that, but I just wanted to show y'all something here real fast for people that, you know, y'all into gaming and all that other stuff. Check this out. So let me go ahead and get these little nerdy glasses on real quick. I ain't gonna show y'all, but look, this is the Viper gaming set. Okay, now I was a little skeptical about this and everything because of the fact that it only cost $12 for it, you know what I'm saying? But if you check this out, you see this right here, like the build quality on it is actually pretty goddamn good. You know what I'm saying? Go ahead, check that out. We talking about $12 here, y'all. Like, I'm tripping over it. You know, you got the little mic thing. It's built pretty good. Now, I'm just going to let you know this, all right, from the very beginning and all that. All right, so it does work with Xbox One. You know, it says PS4, PC, all that. You know, it might even work with the newer systems coming out, but this is what I mean about, I'm going to be honest with you. So if you look back here on the specifications and all that, so it came with all that stuff that it says, but when it says the impedance at 32, you know, 0 ohms, whatever, and basically there for $12, okay, it is worth your money. You know what I'm saying? Like, honestly, I'm tripping at the fact that they even is selling this for $12. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm thankful, to be real with you, because I done had Beats and everything. You know what I'm saying? Like, the big speaker Beats and all that. And Beats, they're loud. You know what I'm saying? These are not that loud. I ain't even gonna lie to you. All right? They're not that loud. However, I want to say it's about, I want to say half. Whenever you crank it up and everything, it's about half. Now, when I play on the actual Xbox or something, people are talking about, turn your mic down, you're real loud and everything. So I do know that these things are loud enough to where people can hear you, you game and this and that. But like I said, the volume on it, like in your ears, is actually not that loud, but it's enough. But y'all also got to understand that me, I got bad hearing, okay? Like, I'm going to do another video on it, but, you know, I just put 6 12-inch subwoofers in the back of my trunk. So, you know, maybe it might be different for y'all and everything. But, let me see here. Let me see if I can, let y'all hear a little bit of what the volume actually sound like and everything. Let's see, if I go ahead and pick a video here on YouTube or something. Alright, so I don't even know which one to do, you know what I'm saying? I'm just gonna do this one right here. Hold up, y'all. I'm gonna see if I can put it down and y'all can hear it. So yeah, I don't know if y'all can hear it all that good and everything, but like I said, this is just on this, and I don't even got like no music booster or whatever, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, I can't really give you a good example, but that was just like this side and everything, you know what I'm saying? And what's this? It's called the Baby Jesus No Love, you know what I'm saying? Not sponsored, none of that, but What I was gonna say is, to be real with y'all, these bad boys is actually worth it. Like, I ain't even gonna lie, for $12, like, anybody that's out there that wants some cheap gaming, like, well, not cheap gaming, but basically that wants some type of headphones and everything to where you can actually game and people can hear you. You know, you want to go ahead and just be ignorant and just talk all smack and everything. You know what I'm saying? These is worth it. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. Like I said, you can't beat no $12. So if y'all find these, you know what I'm saying? I got it at the, what is it, Dollar General and everything. I'm pretty sure they got them at Walmart everywhere, but I definitely would actually recommend it. You know what I'm saying? So if y'all got any comments, go ahead, leave it in the box below. Let me see if I can flip this bad boy. Hey, go ahead, leave them comments in the box below. Like, subscribe, and share. All right, y'all.